So, you know, even though these javelina look like pigs, they're not pigs. They're not wild boar, wild pigs. They're in the family called peccaries, but they look like pigs. And, you know, pigs are really smart. So I figured with all of these families coming by here, they're going to be depositing waste products all over the place that I got to clean up. And they should be smart enough to be taught how to go, like, in a litter box like Kitty does. I mean, it's no big deal, and pigs are supposed to be smart. So I got them to do it. I just point over here. They come over here. They deposit their waste, and they're on their way. And the ocotillos are beginning to get blossoms. So spring is in the air. It's kind of exciting here. All of them have blossoms on them. Wow, pretty cool. So it's pretty warm out. It's supposed to hit 90 today and tomorrow. I'm not sure whether or not that's normal for February. But, you know, it's hot, but it's a dry heat. Makes all the difference.